2009 when he had three straight defeats. Said this fella's washed up, done, finished. He wasn't. He came back 18 months ago. He was bombed out by Emiliano Marsiglia of Italy. Everybody said done, washed up, finished. He came out and took the British title from Anthony Crawler after that. Then had a shot at the European crown as well. And if it comes to a question of waving your CV around, this is a no contest.
Derry Mathews.